Escobar has a deep bag of tricks. A strategist like no other has a plan C, D, and E.
Oh, and Ricochet caught on the top rope and shoved to the floor by Escobar. Santos Escobar said there is a universal truth. What goes up must come down. Was he talk about Ricochet? And now Santos Escobar, using his own momentum, gonna fly through the ropes, and Ricochet sent right on our announce table off the suicide dive by Escobar. Launching himself on the steps, landing on the barricade. What balance by Ricochet. Escobar on the barricade as well. Both of these men on a tight rope. Oh, Hurricanrana brings Ricochet down.
With a millisecond left.
And now Escobar with Ricochet up on his shoulders. Escobar knees to the face, and yet another one.
Gotta go for that phantom driver.
Yeah, but Ricochet able to counter. Now into a cover of his own. Escobar's got a kick out. Both men going for finishing moves. Both men able to counter. Escobar now from behind. Ricochet lands in the back of his neck. Cover to win the SmackDown World Cup. And Ricochet kicks at two.
And that pin had everything on it from Santos Escobar. The man is in shock.
Yeah, look at Escobar. Ricochet. Oh, my goodness. Escobar, no clue where he's at.
Completely glassy-eyed.
Ricochet. Kick to the chin. Escobar again is down. Ricochet's got a chance.
Escobar's a sitting duck now. It's there for the taking call.
Ricochet's got a chance. Escobar, no idea where he's at. Top rope for Ricochet. 6:30. Connecting. Ricochet into the cover, hook of the leg. Ricochet wins the SmackDown World Cup.
And
the celebration of winning the SmackDown World Cup. As the celebration ends, reality now sets in. Because 2 weeks from tonight, December 16th, Chicago, Illinois, Ricochet Gunther for the Intercontinental Championship.
That's next.